that draw.
Why do I never get Pleasant Valley? Or somewhere good? Not saying this map's not good, but like I can use a drop where other people are actually gonna go. Great. Oh yeah, that's a thing you can do, by the way. If you ever want to get in a building, you just gotta get in a building. It's not difficult. Oh, I don't like that helmet. Look like a noodle. But I'm too tired to care. I've been playing this game all day and have nothing to show for it. Not that I'd really have anything to show for it anyway. But nothing good in the game sense. You know? No wins. Which makes me sad. Perfect. See how long it took me to do that? That's what I'm talking about. I should take that 9mm, but I'm not going to. Is that a guy shooting something, or just the backgrounds you get in this game? Pretty sure it's just the background, to be honest. Which makes me sad. 76 people left. Not one of them been killed by me. And honestly, what's the point? If that's the case. I don't have any boots, but that's fine. I can go find someone still. Not that important. Where do we reckon people would be? Not there. Pass you somehow. The island, right? God. Someone right here, actually. GG's, my dude. See? Knew there'd be someone there. Not really a big fan of the AK, but I'm gonna take it. Also take the makeshift. Actually, if you didn't have ammo, I won't take the AK. I mean, the gun's good and everything, but without bullets, you look kind of stupid in a gunfight. At least in my experience. Has that ever happened to me? Not in this game. There's a drop over here, though. I think I'm gonna go for it. Really hope no one snipes me in the head right now. Perfect. Perfect. Backpack. Now I'll take the AK. I don't really like that shotgun. I guess I won't take it. That's about the thought process my mind has. Even if it's a good idea to do something, if I don't feel like doing it, I won't. By no means am I saying that's the thought process anyone should aspire to have, but it's the one I got, so I roll with it. like to find. I hate the starts to this game because you can't kill anyone, and it makes the ends to this game terrible because they're all still alive driving around. If I make it to the end, so what I mean. But I'm sure you've already seen it if you play this game. I guess even the road's not safe from flipping in this game. Can't say I'm surprised. Just disappointed, as parents say. Or something like that. I don't know. So I apologize if this is boring. I'm just so tired. One thing you have to understand is I'm sitting here in my room talking to myself for about 7 hours now. It's not a fun experience, but I do. I don't know why, just seems right. Keeps me entertained. Well, broken microwave over there. That might be a guy. Can we get an S call? Well, thank you. Bit of a Hail Mary there. Didn't expect much. But he's going for that drop, and so are a lot of other people. If I have to guess. Yeah, 100%. Might not even make it to that. Guess we'll see. Simon says yes. Was that? I mean, I understand not everyone's the best at this game, but you should figure they know crossbow is not the thing to use there. Where is this drop? Oh, I'm sorry about that. But for real though, wish I could remember these things. Make life a lot easier. There's full laminated around here somewhere, and I intend to find it. Don't think it's gonna happen, though. No. One last check. Any possibility? No. I need to find more people. This is terrible. I also kind of need a new vehicle. Not a bad thing, it just shreds gas. Okay. 50 armor, not the worst thing to be at. Better than zero, I guess. Car almost stopped for a second going over that bump. Thought it was about to flip. Very happy that wasn't the case. Piss off! Yeah, as you can see, my coordination has gone down. Really? You read that situation wrong, my friend. I am not the correct person to be shooting at. I just need to heal up real quick, and then you're done. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck. Man. Whatever. I honestly reckon I'm gonna get half the lobby at this point. Nope. LMG's what you would call a no-no. Alright, this is not a fucking fuck. He sees me, right? Yeah. Okay. Those guys are good enough to know. There has to be a guy in these woods, right? I mean, you'd think. It'd be a problem. That guy with the LMG could destroy me. The guy with the combat shotgun really could destroy me. Nothing really worth it. Actually. That was armor. The ones, huh? Damn. Oh, that would have been that guy who got the headshot with the combat shotgun. But, oh, that's smart. Shit! Second. I'm aware he had an LMG, and I will go back out for that. Very glad I found that armor. This is a terrible game. Absolutely terrible. Let's go. Oh, that was not good, but I'll take it.